Manchester, that city of cotton, twist and twill, there lived the subject of me song, the cause of all me ill. She were handsome, young and 20, and her eyes were angel blue. Admirers she had plenty, and her name was Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, and allow me to remark that one fine day she danced away with the calico Princess Clerk. At a private ball I met her in 1863. I never will forget her, for she meant the world to me. She was dressed in the pink of fashion, and her lavender gloves were new. We danced the waltz, Circassian, myself and Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, and allow me to remark that one fine day she danced away with the calico Princess Clerk. We shottished and we polkered to the tune the band did play. We waltzed and we berserkered, soon she waltzed me hard away. I whispered in this manner as around the room we flew. During the waltz, Lavinia, I said, I love you, Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, and allowed me to remark that one fine day she danced away with the calico Princess Clerk. Early the next morning, to breakfast I came down. The smile my face adorning, soon it turned into a frown. For in the morning paper, one paragraph met me view. That Jones, the calico Pinter's clerk, had married Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, and allowed me to remark that one fine day she danced away with the calico Princess Clerk. She was very fond of dancing, and allowed me to remark that one fine day she danced away with the calico Princess Clerk.